What is going on, everybody? Back on the Binding of Isaac Afterbirth Plus video. Let's do some easy. Mash, mash, mash. Are we? Years right now. Nice shot, though. Get rosary. That's not bad. It's a double temperance. What? Yes, sir. Mash, mash, mash. And we are already bookworm. Okay. This is looking okay. Here, throw in your little buddies over here. No, 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 over here. Right here. Right there. Perfect. Small rock. Soul Heart. Recent Soul Heart. All right, let's go. Oh my god, this is turning out to be fantastic. I'll give you the seeds for this in just a moment. My goodness. And Curse of the Blind again. I don't like that. KNTP 213E. Write that down. Take that screenshot. Sailor Bomb. Unreal. Ooh, hi. How much money? What do I have to do with these? Ooh, okay. Maybe Hushy? Maybe? Oh my god, now we get... Wow. I am burping up my one. We had Subway today. And I don't know if he's watching. He might be. But he has the weirdest Subway order I've ever seen. We get a meatball sub on Italian herb and cheese. Now that's good, right? Mozzarella on it. Yeah, sounds good. He gets shredded cheese on it, which is like taco cheese. And then he'll put mayo on it. Well, he'll have them toast it. And then have them put mayo on it. It is the weirdest thing. Like, he ordered it today, and I just kind of looked at him. I'm like, what is that, dude? My order. One of the weirdest orders. But hey, he really enjoys it, so I mean, you can't knock it. I'd say try it, you know what I mean? This is a very, oh my goodness. Okay, wow. We need to find our shop. Well, that's just Curse of the Blind, dude. So we don't have to worry about it. Oh, I just realized that we have... Hold on. Can take all of it. Oh, that's okay. We could buy, yeah, we could. Treasure map, that's great. And more options. Okay, that is pretty good. Good. 100% good. Double deal. And we have fear shot. Wow, okay. This is turning out to be pretty good. Alright, so. Whoa, hello. Flight is something you really need in life, no doubt. Upgrade to shop.
The Hermit.
Interesting. Oh, now we get the compass. The item room is way, oh my god. I want to fight Hush, but I don't know really anything. Oh shit, I don't know the key either. Oh! Okay. So we can power through now because we have the compass, treasure map. I really am tempted to go back and get more options. I don't think we need to. If we get the money, we'll do it. I can actually do it. Milk is good. Milk is very good for this run, actually. We're going to go back and we're going to pick up those options. This is the perfect speed right now. About a 1 and 2 double deal. Shabby. Yeah, we'll take belly button. Get luck toe. Alright.
Not too bad.
Bloody caves too. I'm gonna try and make up some time here. Everything is up north. Wow, three there. Nice. Oh! Wow. We technically went 6 for 6. That's fantastic. There's the power of milk right there. Oh, hurricane. Oh, the only thing I don't like about this is the shot. They run away. Do need the bombs, so that was fine. Chaos. Oh no. We are not going to take chaos. We'll take Mom's key. Nice. I guess we'll take that. Definitely take a dead cat. And way too much damage here. That, and we run into a fire on top of it. Awesome. Alright, so we're a third of the Guppy Drain. Got 2 floors to go. Are we ahead of boss rush? Oh, yeah, we're way ahead of boss rush. Alright, so So everything. Wow, this is a weird map. I really wonder what would have happened. I don't say chaos because it's unpredictable. Usually you just get bomb items for the first, you know, little bit. Oh! Alright. Got me there. might as well. And we get... Welcome back. You suckers want to come over here? Huh? No, you don't. See? No, you don't. You're all scared. It's an odd room. Should it? You know... Well, no. I'm thinking about screwing the night gives a speckle juice, and I kind of would really like that. Oh my god, okay. Crap on me, dude. Definitely not taking my reflection. No way. Car battery doesn't work with this. Oh, that's a bummer.
Invested?
Hmm. It'd probably be way too overpowered if it really did. Go, 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 go. There we go. That's a, wow, that was a sexy tinker. Wow. Why am I shooting at that? And again, I'm doing it here. Alright. Let's go. Oh. Hate this boss. Probably my least favorite boss in the entire game. Ooh, the fly. Get him. Yes. Get him again. Nope. Oh, homing bomb. I'm gonna take Dinky. That is beautiful. And where's Guppy? I'll take Goathead, sure. And Clonk. Awesome run. Awesome, awesome run. One more time, it's going to be KNTP 213B. Write that down, take that screenshot. Okay, let's continue on here. Is all over the place here. There is a... I want to say that's a bulb. That's really good. Oh, it might be a dice room. That's excellent. Oh my god, that's so good. Go. 20. There we go. Wow, we are key millionaires at this point. Alright, let's get this item room out of the way here. And see. Burping up a storm. I would trade IV bag at this point. We really don't need it anymore. Oh, hello there. Double potion. I got to be. Oh, yeah. Oh, my girl, man. Rain savage. Later, bro. Man, that was so hard, bro. Should be our secret room. It is. Oh! Our luck is fantastic, so we may get something here. Actually, we're going to hold off on that because of shock, which is probably going to be a greed fight. Now I'm thinking about it. It's likely to be a greed fight. It's not. I'm stunned. My stun face. Can you see my stun face? Look at that. 3 cents soul heart. Soul heart. Bull card. Interesting.
Okay.
Another 3 cents soul heart. I'm going to take jar of flies. Sexy trinket time. Oh my gosh. That's great. What's this here? Nothing that I want. Okay. Take our fool card. So we don't need that. And clonk. I think we're gonna go after Stanley. Curse of the Blind, hoorah. Is that a double? Surprised me to hit there. I think that's a double boss. Might be Fred. Yep, might be Fred. We don't need anything else right now. Just running through this. This is rerun worthy just for funsies. Love to find a random donation machine. I don't like it. There we go. Yeah, this is definitely hush worthy. For sure. Man. How are you? Sure, I'll take it. Maybe we won't do a rerun with it. Oh, 58 jingles. This? What? Yeah. I've never seen this room. What just happened here? Mine's pearls, that's fine. I'm not gonna take that. What the heck was that? That's brand new to me. I have never seen a Curse of Lost. Hoorah. There you go. Piece of fire, buddy. There you go. Alright, so we have 8 minutes. 8 minutes. There we go. Let's go. We're gonna fight Hush. No doubt. Wake up, please. Thank you. We gotta be headed toward the boss. We gotta be going the right way. Have to be. Has to be this way. Where? Thank you. Good Lord, get me out of here, please. So we're gonna fight Hush. Oh yeah, this is very good. Is this Curse of the Blind? Is that what it said? No, Curse of the Lost. Okay, so what do we get? I will give up the red hearts. Oh my god! Wow. It's Hush time, kids. Let's go. And Curse of the Lost. Oh no. What will I ever do? Do I dare? You know what? I dare. I dare. Might be a long haul, but I'm pretty much just not scared. About a quarter of the way there. Pain can't tell if my tears or the flies. So it's not. That is great. Doing good. Look at that. Frickin' dry baby playing defense here. Whoa. Okay. I haven't seen that pattern in a long time. We are 55% of the way. This is oh, look at how that one's just curving by my head. Waiting for that. Okay. We're good. We're good. We are good, good, good. Down goes Hush. Jesus, blessings appear in the basement. That's a fantastic item. Bomb bag I don't want. Let's see what else is here. I can't donate, which sucks. Bring it here. And nothing in here. Alright, so. Well, we gotta be pretty, don't we? Oh, we're the kitty with a mohawk! We're the kitty with a mohawk! Oh my god! Too freaking cute! Let's go! Kitty with a mohawk! I love it! Alright, Curse of the Maze, hoorah! I'm gonna take a very quick pee break, I'll be right back. Thank you. Alright, welcome back. This is what we have. We don't need that. This is really fun, though. I hope you check out the seed. Look at that. Look at this. We're going to do a full clear of the chest. Excuse me, I got heartburn all the time. If we could fight Megastan with this, I totally would. Okay. Curse of the Maze, is that what that said? Yes, okay. We're the kitty, it's no problem. Boy, Megastan is a viable option here because we're doing that much damage to that. Wow. Oh, well, alright. Everything got shuffled around. Go, go, go. Moon card. Oh my god, wow. Wow, that is a huge get. We're twice, oh my god, we should not be this strong. Not be as strong at all. This is ridiculous. Yeah, full clear of the chest, about, no doubt. This is great. 3147, down goes Isaac. Awesome. Ah, Chris of Darkness, no. Oh, that's amazing. Alright, so we're going to do a full clear, like I said. All we're looking for is this. Are we done? Yes. Wait. No, it's no Mega. Okay, good. Excuse me, could you stop with this nonsense? Thank you. Get out of it. Okay. Good lord, this is good. Fast bomb, can you hear me? Don't know what I just did, but okay. Oh no. Oh, don't say that. They are melting. This 251 damage doesn't sound like much, but with a 1 Fears rate, it is unbelievably good. Alright, so let's clear these two. Oh, well, all right. smack me in the gob. Quarter. Alright, the seed, one final time. It's gonna be KNTP 213. Finish this up here. Whew, here we go. Delirium? Probably not. I'm tempted to take large just for the extra health, but it would ruin our pulling invincibility. And everything. I'm so good. Oh my god. Like, this just got me. This just got me shit there. Sure. We gotta stop taking damage. What is that? I'm getting wounds now, man. We clear it? We did. Can't even tell. Yeah, I wanna play. Never had a run like this. Look at that. I think we have to rerun this, to be honest with you. And I think we're going to do that. I have never had 2020 with quad shot and bookworm. Look at that. You're just getting destroyed. Speed. So we're probably not going to pay. Help! Look at that help! It doesn't even have time to respond. Not even a fight. No delirium. Oh my god. Hang out for the ending credits. We're making another video in a second. Actually, we can just continue with this. That'd be fine. We don't have to make a new video. We'll just jump right into a rerun. Destroy the game in 2 minutes. Let's go. I still can't get over that. Okay, so we get Mom's Pad. Golden Options, which we already have. We're going to take all these just to get them out of there. Cool. And we're going to run with Focus. Okay. Damn you. That's the first floor. So let's get this. We get restocked. Okay. Luck up. We're at nearly 6 luck, which is... Oh my god. But if you played, please play the seed. I've never had... Honestly, I don't want either of those. Nope. No. Well, yeah, I'll take Tough Love. Alright, so we're gonna get off this floor real quick. Dangle. Look at... Oh, my god. I don't care. I should have taken Blood Clot, but we're not too worried about it. Alright, so now we can see our map, which is great. Oh, you know what I want, actually? Pretty cool. We get to... I would like to get Hive Mind. Alright, so... That's a thing. I'm actually going to take Book of Web. That is really good right now. And we have Car Battery. No. We already have that. Thanks. No thanks. That's good, but no thanks. Absolutely not. Alright, so I guess we'll take Bursting Sack. We need to find our shop, because we have a lot of money on the ground. And Daddy needs some hearts. No. Nope. Come on. Where's Black Conondal? Mom's box. But do we... Yeah, I'm gonna take mine. I'm going to take Mom's Box, because it's the best spacebar item in the game. I can't say no to it, ever. How you doing, man? Soul Heart right there. I mean, we're going to rip through all this anyway, so... If we get something like Curve Horn, or... The Cancer Trinket won't matter. Well, the Cancer Trinket won't matter, because we're only at a 2-tier break. Not... bugger off. Look at me. So, I'm gonna take Fishtail. One, two, Oh, that was an optional one. Oh, cool. Famine. Later, bro. Sure, we'll take Death Touch. I mean, I don't mind little mini sides. 290 freaking. Oh my god, where is Wolf when I need him here? Where is he? He would love this run. He would absolutely love this run. Alright, so let's go. He just dropped that, man. I do want Curved Horn. I want Curved Horn and something sexy. So awesome. No, no Curved Horn yet. Okay, so we're still going through the pool here. He's gonna give me Lump of Coal. You son of a gun. Hey, you know what? Booger Tears is pretty good. So we're gonna stick with that for now. Now you can fuck it off. Get in the door. There you go. Good job, champ. I missed the bomb. Oh, boy. Welcome to the Binding of Isaac there. We just don't do things right. I'm out of here. Okay. Take Shield of Tears. Tears upgrade does not bring us to one. It makes everything look funky though. All right, I'll take it. No. Come on. You know you want to do it. Game. You know you want to do it. You know. And I know that you know that I know that you know. And there it is. Thank you very much. Have a nice day. Excuse me. I will take my Curved Horn and my Booger Tears, and I'm going to leave. Bye. And we get Magic Mush on top of it. Are you kidding me right now? Okay. Okay. All right. So, this is what we do now. Doesn't work on a rerun. Okay. It does not work on a rerun. We've done this before. Dang it. I missed sun. Cool. Whatever. Oh, there we go. Look at that. Jeez, it's like a wave of just destruction. What is that going to do? You're done. We're good. Thank you. Please check out. This is unreal. Bye. We will take Speedball, actually. And I want to be able to shoot over rocks, so we're going to do that. We'll take some more damage. I don't care about Judas and Shadow at this point. Okay. Oh, everything's over here. Look at this insanity. I still cannot get over it. Alright. Well, I ran to a fire. What else is there? Holy crap. What's in here? Oh my god, let's make it worse. Jesus. Sure. BFF, top of roof. Oh my god. Come on. Wake it up. There you go. Bye. And I will actually take caffeine pill. And nothing here. See ya. This is so good. I want to fight Delirium with this just to see what would happen. Curse of Darkness. Okay. There's a big spine here, so. Oh, this way. No. Neither one. Thank you very much. Oh my god. So good. Broken stopwatch. Play around, what do we get? Oh, frick yes. Alright, we have a restock.
Hey, so
you're joking, right? That's a rib? Okay. Have that flashlight. I kind of want. We don't need anything else. We're ow. This is just pure madness at this point. Oh my god. No, we don't need to DB. Thanks for stopping by, though.
What?
What? Sure, we'll take the parasite. Oh my god, it's so broken now. Look, the game's even slowing down. I'm literally just tapping the button. Not even kidding. I'm just tapping the button. All of that nonsense is going on. Oh my god. One tap. One tap. We get them all. That's so insane. Oh, Ryan, you fat shit, I'm sorry. I don't want any of that. We just annihilated Boss Rush. Let's go with the Polaroid. All right, this is going to be the final run for the night, guys. I hope you like the video. Oh, my God, this is insane. Absolutely insane. We got a long way to go, but just walk into a room and everybody dies. Let's go. Get out of here. Come on, head back. We have to go west. Thought you said weest. Sorry, Mama Gerd, you're dead. We'll take that. That. Let's go. I might fight Hush again. I'm going to take another quick, very quick pee break. We will be back in a couple minutes. There's your seed for just this run. Everything that you've seen on this run would be on that seed. It doesn't reflect the run. It's just what you see. Be right back. Alright, let's finish this off. Where do we gotta go? Oh! That's a... We need some weird looking maps lately. We're good. Kenan's dream come true with this freaking with this build. Oh, Delirium. That's curious. Let's go see Hushy again. See if we can kill Hush in under 19 minutes. That's the goal. 19 minutes. Alright. We'll take Smartfly. Smartfly is good. I don't want any of that. And... I'm not even gonna open that. Oh! Set your stopwatches, kids. This may be a sub 18 kill. We have shielded tiers too. Oh my goodness. I'm scared. Okay. He can't touch me. Oh my god, this is fantastic. Run! Perfect punch. Yes! That's what we want, baby. Alright, let's go. If Delirium's offered on the chest, we will take it. Okay. We will do a full clear, too, of the chest. See if we can fight Mega Sand. Just for funsies. Holy crap. I'm so sorry. Oh my god. 17-19, Isaac is down. Okay. Common cold is good. Map is not that big. We just want to fight. That's all we want. One chance. 99. Wait, do we still have... Hold on. Oh, I was shooting in the wrong direction. I still beat him. Jeez. Oh, we took a hit. Secret room here. And it's just cash money. It's okay. Like I said, we're going to do a... Wow, okay. Oh! No! Ever really feel bad for an enemy in a game? Poor monster, man. I'm curious, what is that going to do? Golly, no. Yeah, you can join the crew, I don't care. Sounds like you're going to lose here. Thank you. Oh, gosh. Come on. We have 8 luck. You know what? It's finally there. I guess I'll take the line. Sure, let's take leprosy. Not only are we fat, we have leprosy. Ladies. Oh, come on. Oh, game, come on. We're not gonna. It's not gonna. We could still fight Delirium. Nah, I'm talking about that. Well, that's gonna be it. Oh man, I'm disappointed. One of the greatest runs I've ever had. We did a rerun. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Give it a thumbs up. Give me a follow on Twitch, Twitter, and YouTube. And guys, I'll see you all tomorrow night. Not sure what we're going to play. We might play some Batman. We might play some Just Cause, Far Cry, Witcher. We got a bunch of stuff we're going to play. Hey guys, tell everybody about us. We're doing great here. I'll see y'all later.